And the Greyhounds are off. Out with the quick lead is the 6, followed by the 3-1, 8-2, 7-4. As the Greyhounds make their way into the turn of 3, Coach Neville has shot by, past the 6 and now has a 2-limb lead over the 6-1. As the Greyhounds make their way to the wire, the 3, Coach Neville will pick up the win.